What the hell? There we go. Yay! Alright, we've done that one. Yay! Two to go. I still don't know how to get to that top one, but we might as well at least do one thing, what we can do, and that is getting to the other side and aiming it to the DeLorean. Well, I'm still going to be stuck in this last one, because it's just not even giving me any option to climb above. It literally is not, which is kind of frustrating. I know what I need to do is just putting that into practice was pretty much difficult. Oh, wow, this is kind of hard. It's nice and bumper. There we go. Yay, we've done it. I think. Yay, it's done.
We're almost home, Marty. Just one fuck seat left.
And of course, it needs to be the toughest one.
Get off my car, you hooligan!
You hooligan. Alright, now I can actually hopefully use this to stick inside.
Not sure with that.
Maybe not. Oops, not. My bad. Stick your hand through. Stick your bloody hand through, Marty. She actually opened the window for a reason.
It's one of the flux emitters.
Ah, oh, look how close here. You are. Just climb up, man.
Not sure what that.
I'm just not getting sure any option to climb up.
Maybe if I knock Mr. Fusion off?
No chance of life. A nuclear event is not what we need right now.
It took this long for Edna to yell at you. She must really be distracted. Now that Edna's window is down, she's a little more accessible. Try talking to Edna. I've already tried, I'm not even getting any option though. Talk!
It's locked!
Not even getting any option to talk to her now. Alright, let's go around the back. This is kind of frustrating. When I'm just in one place and I just cannot even do the things what I need to do. I don't know how I'm going to be able to talk to her though. Edna.
I can't talk to her from here.
Oh no, now we've got to get to the other side. All of this fucking messing around, man. Seriously, when we get to the present time, I'm never doing time travel ever again. The amount of weirdness what I've needed to go through just because we decided to go through time. It's just not nice.
I better not touch.
Oh no, I didn't want to touch that. No. I wanted to talk to her. Hello, Edna. How are you doing? What? I wanted to talk. Oh, there
Edna.
We go.
What?
Let me in.
You want in?
Oh yes, thanks, Edna.
Marty, are you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just need you to open this door. Come on, Edna.
What?
Pull over.
No.
Well, let me in then.
You're in a lot of danger.
So are you.
Yay! Finally, we got up. Thank you.
That's great, Doc.
Right, let's do it quick before we fall off, before anything else goes wrong. Come on, stick it in there.
Nicely done. Now aim the seat toward the receiving dish.
Go on, go on. Oops, shit. This is kind of hard, I'm upside down. Yay, we did it. Nice. Stop bloody sending me pie invites. It's the same guy. He sent me about 5 today. He's going to end up getting blocked. If I don't join the first one, I'm definitely not going to join any after that. Come on, man. Yay! Thanks, Doc. Woohoo! Alright, nice! We did it!
Now what?
Now we take control of that DeLorean with the flux synchronizers, and that's strange.
Oh no, something else what's gone wrong, please no.
According to these readings, the temporal cohesion of Edna's DeLorean is decaying at an alarming rate.
English, Doc!
We've got to get Edna home, now!
Yeah, I wonder what she thinks of all of this.
Hold on!
Alright, she thinks she's going crazy. Yes, we...
Holy shit!
Holy shit! Oh, stop! Oh, well that's bad. We finally did it anyway, that's the main thing. Hopefully we can go back to a normal life now. But I bet that's just too much to ask, seriously it is. It's just one problem after another with this game. With this time travel. With this DeLorean, hopefully we can burn it.
Parker? Then I must be back in... Would you be kind enough to tell me what day it is?
It's the day I place you under arrest for arson, resisting arrest, and being a general all-round pain in the ass.
No! You can't arrest me! Not now, I just got back from the last century.
Would you look at that! Edna Strickland, drunk as a skunk.
I'm not drunk, you reprobate. I'm a time traveler.
Sure you are.
A time traveler.
I'm loving this.
You did it by accident, love. I don't think that classifies
as
well.
We can stay over if you want. We can fix everything.
We can start by drying you out. Come on, into the station with you.
You can bunk with me, doll.
I'd rather die. Stop it. Unhand me, you dolt.
Yes. Oh, look at this. It just looks so good.
I guess that's it for Edna.
Yes, I suppose it is.
Everything's worked out.
You know, whoever said time heals all wounds didn't know squat about time travel.
What do we do about that, DeLorean?
No need to do a thing. Ever since we synced up the time circuits, the temporal breakdown in Edna's DeLorean has accelerated at an exponential rate. By my calculations, the timeline should catch up with it in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, now!
Oh, yay! Bye-bye!
What the hell?
Haha, nice.
Parker, you're not gonna believe this!
See? What did I say? Ready to go home?
Wait, I've always been ready.
The timeline's not fixed yet, look!
Oh, shit. You guys, you cannot
Sonny,
be together.
You missed all the fireworks at the expo. Yeah, so I heard. Listen, I heard a rumor about you two.
I guess we gotta come clean. Ta-da! Party to Reno last night!
Try to keep a secret in Hill Valley.
Well, you're gonna congratulate us or what?
Congratulations!
Then it's true. My grandpa's married the wrong grandma. I'm done for.
Hey.
But it's not actually...
You alright, kid?
It's not...
You don't look so hot.
It's not going away, though.
This just isn't right. Now, I know marrying a Canadian for a work permit isn't strictly by the book, but hey, sometimes you gotta go out on a limb for the ones you love.
Isn't he just the sweetest?
It sure is.
Marty, you can't do this. You're not supposed to get married for another 5 years.
Well, I know Trixie and I were taking things slow.
But after that witch Edna got me fired with that postcard, we kind of...
Oh, so it's my fault again.
The postcard.
You try and do one thing. Exactly. Everything just gets out of hand. But I'm alright.
See through me?
Nope. Never could figure you out. I thought you'd be thrilled for us.
You don't understand. You're supposed to marry Sylvia Miskin.
But I did marry Sylvia Miskin.
What?
What?
You didn't think my real name was Trixie Trotter, did ya?
Don't feel too bad. It was kind of a surprise to me, too.
Oh, that's all right. Then everything works out.
Grandma? Hey, how old do you think I am?
But you're so...
This is so awesome.
Skinny and blonde and... Oh my god. I've seen you naked. You're Sylvia?
You okay, pal?
Yeah, I'm fine. Great. You kids go off and have yourself a wonderful honeymoon. And don't worry about your dad, Artie. I'm sure he'll come around.
Come around to what?
To approving your marriage. You seem kind of mad about it back at the high school.
Well, that was before I got a look at her. Besides,
As my dear old father Seamus used to
say. Seamus, I remember him.
No sense in getting riled up over something I can't do nothing about. And honestly, now that I met her, I can't imagine a better daughter-in-law than the charming Miss Sylvie here.
Aw, thank you, Dad.
As for you,
this
stranger,
is sweet.
I'll thank you to not go poking your nose in McFly family business.
I am a McFly. How dare you?
It's been a pleasure, Agent Crockett.
Agent Crockett?
See you in the funny paper, Sonny.
Bye. Oh, it really did all work out. Oh, this
Hello.
Is nice.
I took some pictures of Trixie in 1931.
Hey, that's my grandma you're talking about.
I think that's all she wrote. Yes, we're coming back into the normal time, hopefully. Anyway, fingers crossed, everything crossed. Hopefully there's not anything else that's gone all weird.
Here we are, back in good old 1986.
May 14th?
15th. Best to build in a little lag time. Gives you a chance to catch up.
Looks like the estate sale is still going on.
Well, let's check everything before we get ahead of ourselves.
You gotta stop the bank from selling off all your old stuff.
What are you talking about? Estate sale? Bank? I'm not dead, Marty. Clara and I are having a little garage sale, that's all.
Garage sale? You mean... Marty, you're back from your trip. Hello, Doc. Selling off the family treasures, eh?
Not quite, but I hope you find something you like.
Speaking of which, did you find what you were looking for?
Yep, I definitely did.
Yeah, I sure did. Great! Hey, is that a box of Asimov? Let me get this straight. Are you telling me you live here now? In 1986?
Well, naturally. Claire and I maintain a part-time residence here. Wasn't that the case when you left?
No.
Strange. I can't imagine not sticking around. After all, I've got my late father's foundation to supervise. If I wasn't here, who'd present the annual Earhart Brown Scholarship for Young Scientists? Something funny?
I'll explain it to you later.
I don't see what's so funny about looking after a family legacy. Oh, almost forgot. I've got something for you.
Oh, what is it? Please be good.
Happy graduation.
Graduation? But that's not for another... The McFlys of Hill Valley.
An exhaustively detailed history of your family. From your great-great-grandfather Seamus to the present.
You traveled through time to write this?
Well, most of the research was done traditionally, but your grandma Sylvia proved to be something of a mystery.
She definitely did.
Which is why you traveled back to 1931, to look for her.
Exactly. Who knew she was singing in a speakeasy under her stage name?
Trixie
Trotter. This is great, Doc. Thanks.
It's the least I could do for the man who saved me from making the worst mistake of my life.
Yoo-hoo! Dr. Brown!
Oh, no.
Edna?
Oh, it's the dog.
Tiny.
What's going on? What are you doing with my dog?
The same thing I do every afternoon, silly man. Giving him such much exercise.
That's nice.
Isn't that right, Einstein?
At least she's changed for the better.
Face, it's past time for our 3:30.
Coming
soon. Oh, them two together.
Mr. McFly. Have you seen my stepson anywhere?
Stepson, I'd love to see this.
Biff! I think you're late for an appointment.
Oh, well, gosh. You're right, Mr. McFly. Hi, Marty.
Oh, my God.
They make a great little family. You'd never know they met in prison.
Oh, at least she's happy. I'm not bothered about that. I can stay there.
Let's just walk quietly into the lab and hope there are no more surprises.
Exactly. I'm not going back just to save that. No, hell no. At least she's happy anyway. She's not as much of a bitch. But yeah, that seems like it might be the end of the game, guys. Ooh, a moment of truth. Oh no, not yet. What's happened now? It's just never-ending weirdness here. What the hell?
Marty, what are you doing here?
You gotta come with me. Back to the future.
Marty, you can't be here. If your younger self sees you, the consequences could be catastrophic.
My younger self?
Hell?
Oh, right. Bring him along, too. This concerns all of us.
What do you mean? Does something happen to us?
Do we turn into assholes or something?
Nah, we're fine.
But our great-great-grandkids? What the hell?
Great Scott!
What the fuck is... It's a nice blue one, though! But he can't drive, whoever it is.
Doc, you gotta come back with me.
What the hell?
Don't listen to him, Doc. It's me you gotta help. If you wanna save Jennifer and our 12 kids.
What? 12 kids? What is happening?
Doc, how can there be two more of me here?
I have no idea. By all rights, a space-time continuum should be tearing apart like a cheap dish rag right now.
It already is. What my evil twin and I are trying to say is...
Evil
totally
twin?
...jacked up, and you gotta come with me to save him. No, me!
Now, who's this? I had to fight if it went back to normal.
We meet at last.
Whoa.
You've altered my timeline once too often.
What's going on, Doc?
Well, we do seem to have a conundrum on our hands. Or three.
Yeah, Doc, but which one is the real me?
Isn't it obvious, Marty? Come on.
Come on.
Prepare to be erased. Doc, wait. What about the space-time continuum?
Yeah, what about my future and mine?
The future can wait. We've got a present to catch up with.
Well, that was kind of weird. But I'm pretty sure that them three Martys were actually Michael J. Fox's voice. So that's nice. Nice little addition. I don't think the main Marty was Michael J. Fox due to his illness, of course, but... He actually sounded really like Marty himself, but yeah, that was actually a nice little addition towards the end, having Michael J. Fox in there. But yeah, that is the end, guys. That is the end of the game. Hopefully you guys have been enjoying it. I really, really appreciate all the awesome, awesome support you guys have shown in this series. It's been getting awesome views, awesome likes. Every single series, you guys have been saying it's the favourite series on YouTube, which really, really means so, so much to me. I do apologise that every now and then I got stuck quite a long time. On certain things, especially in Emmett's Lab and episode 4. That were frustrating times. I needed to cut quite a bit of that out just so you guys weren't bored, because I was stuck there for 40 minutes. But yeah, hopefully you guys actually enjoyed this nonetheless. Yeah. Hopefully you guys did enjoy it nonetheless, apart from all of the failures when I got stuck, but to say some of these puzzles were kind of difficult. I got through the game kind of easy. I'm not really a puzzle sort of guy. I'm just too dumb for puzzles. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed it. I will be going now. And I will see you guys in the next video, in the next game, whatever that may be. But yeah, thanks so, so much for the awesome support. As always, guys, really, really means a lot. You guys are the best viewers I could have ever hoped for. I love you all. And I will see you in the next video. Adios. I've actually been dancing here. I'm not sure if I'll leave the subtitles on, but you guys will be able to enjoy it. Yeah, I'll leave them on just so you can enjoy the awesome song. But I will be gone, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye. Adios. Well, to be continued. I actually thought this was the last episode. What's going to happen here? What the hell? To be continued. So I guess a new game would be coming out then. What? It's actually been years since this game came out, so I don't think it's going to be continued anytime soon. We'll just check right quick. I don't want to leave anything out of the game. Let's just check. What? What's happening now? Ah. Play video. Now we actually... Yeah, we finished the game. I don't know why it said to be continued when clearly it won't be. But yeah, I'm gone now. Adios.